Today is, Monday. July 30th.
Yeah.
And we just got on at 7:15 in the morning.
Okay.
This shift change was moving. And Gibson. This is the inside of the unit. As you can see, you can hear Tim dispatching at this time. Tim Wright is a paramedic now. Hey, let me focus on that.
These are like coal packs and stuff. People break their arms. And that's where people put the needles. That's a resuscitator there. And we're running out of battery power, so this is where we keep our stuff, some stuff like a stethoscope, etc. Yeah, I'll show you that.
Okay. CJ Mike, Southland Ambulance, and we just stopped by and so we can get ourselves recorded. This is where we keep some of our backboards. Right here. We keep our backboards for
that's a good actor either.
This is the inside of the unit. And can you see this? Thanks so much, Jack. Just a quick overview. We got our gurney here. We got some of our bags up here. Hi, Bob. I'm starting to get over here, and oxygen's in the back over here. The gurney obviously is where we put our people, our patients, and some of our dogs.
Steady and go!
just advise them to drop the bottle in the harbor.
Our battery's running out right now. So I think we just put her in the air. And if the battery goes down, we're going to hit that later. Right now. 3597.
Hey again, how you doing? Yes, I just got over eating this Chinese food. It was awesome, I thought. But problem. I have to go to the bathroom now.